after halting plans by the national medical stores to write off 25.8 billion shillings in bad debts. The Parliamentary Committee of Commissions, Statutory Authorities and State Enterprises, COSASE, has today interfaced with officials of the Ministry of Health, the biggest debtor to NMS, and quizzed them as to why they have failed to pay the entity for over 17 years.
So we're wondering why is Minister of Health is takes long to have this money remitted. That's why we called the Minister of Health to be here.
On Monday, COSASE discovered that public entities and other organizations owe national medical stores 51 billion shillings of arrears for unpaid supplies, of which 25.8 billion shillings are in bad debts. The Ministry of Health is the leading debtor with 31.4 billion shillings of unpaid debt. The Minister of Health told COSASE that they recognize the 31.4 billion debt with NMS as a contingent liability. James Oundo, the Assistant Commissioner of Finance and Accounts in the Ministry of Health, noted that they are carrying out a reconciliation to establish the actual sum of unpaid arrears to NMS.
From Pharmacy Department, Internal Audit, and our colleagues from National Medical Stores, to do a thorough reconciliation of this bill, and the exercise is still ongoing.
Oundo further noted that they only recognize 1.7 billion in their books of accounts as verified arrears they owe to the national medical stores, and they already placed a request to the Ministry of Finance to provide the ministry with funds to settle the debt.
Was 1,779,000,000 shillings, Chair.
Yes.
It was reconciled, confirmed, and we sent a copy.
So you have paid should, that?
No, we've not paid, Chair. We sent it to Minister of Health.
However, after interrogating their submissions, the committee established that there is no formal reconciliation of the bill which the ministry owes to the national medical stores. This comes after NMS officials led by the general manager, Moses Kamabale, pleaded ignorant of the said reconciliation.
The reconciliation will be with national medical stores, and the general manager would be in the know. But his submission, when you asked the question, he's like, you know, we have a lot of arrears that come there, that comes in every day. So he did not address himself to the question of the 31 billion. And I want to...
Do you have an MOU that spells the kind of services you're going to offer and the rate under which you're going to offer these services?
Yes, we do have an MOU.
Committee members have expressed their concerns that delayed payment of the national medical stores for services rendered to the ministry, including supply of storage facilities and distribution of drugs, is the root cause of the endless drug stockouts in the public health facilities.
Now, by means of everything not paying, it means one, the NMS will not be able to distribute medicine. And if it doesn't, then there is a shortage. That is the more important than the storage.
Because they don't have money to deliver the drugs or to procure. So that is how bad it can be. So those people there, if they can only survive by God's grace.
The committee has put the Ministry of Health to task to engage the national medical stores and reconcile the 31 billion shillings debt. This is to see that it is paid urgently in order to avoid crippling the entity.
Which means it's just this for this financial year to be added to the other one, and you give us the reconciled figures of this, which you have even recognized. We are going to give you up to 15th of next month.
This report has been compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.